that way.
See, you do it round two. Watch.
Right.
Yeah. You have that. So here, okay. So what you do is you do a half twist, like this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Then it's a symmetrical fold every time.
One person at a time.
Yeah, half twist. Nice. Is that Joshua Grant?
Huh?
That whiny Joshua Grant guy?
I don't know who he is.
There's a whiny guy called Joshua Grant. We'll look for him. It's all over.
Well, he said last night they were born, but he checked the record and I was going to see him.
There it is.
ridiculous.
Yeah.
Just an efficient, efficient arm wrestler.
Oh, man. It's just this constant desire to collapse under your arm.
So you should do that. So that's
the best.
I should have seen the beginning. Right?
Oh man.
That beginning, right?
I
can't be this free while
I'm stuck. Let
me get out.
Oh yeah. But if your rise and roll is matched by someone's perspective, what does it come down to?
You need to be 400 pounds.
If you are
I try not to use my fingers on your long arm, man. And it's just too much gas on it.
Is taking your wrist
now. Right hand, we never.